He had the presence of mind to flick it across to Brian Derwin. He put it into the empty net. And that 3-point lead re-established for the Roscommon Connacht champions.
This 45 kick just to the right of centre. Strikes it well, Glass. Strikes it right between the sticks. Carries it well into the Glen half of play.